Hello, I wanted to start speaking out about some of the things my kids are telling me is happening in school and that they're being taught by their teachers. So a few weeks ago, my kids came home from a fancy dress-up day at school and they told me that the gym teacher, who was a male, had dressed up as a woman and gave a speech in front of all the kids in the auditorium to say that he did this to support the cause of transgenderism. The second thing that happened recently is the kids are no longer allowed to say in school, in our school anyways, they're no longer allowed to go in front of the classroom when they're doing their presentation and just say boys and girls. So now they have to say boys and girls in all non-binary genders. So, from where I sit, I can only see two reasons this is happening. Teachers don't understand their job anymore, and they're pushing their personal views onto kids, or teachers are deliberately doing this, and it worries me that transgenderism is taught in school. Now, kids know very little about the world to start, and my fear is that this is jeopardizing their ability to actually understand reality. I feel really sad for transgendered people out there, and I think we have to do everything we can to help them. If it's a mental disease, then we need psychiatrists to help. I'm not sure how it's classified anymore, but all I know is it doesn't help my kids. It confuses them. And school is not the place to introduce this kind of topic. Kids need to sort out things like math and geography and spelling. You know, I don't even think they can spell transgenderism. So, anyways, I think we should sort the transgender issue fully and empirically amongst ourselves as adults and come to a common understanding before we go and teach this to kids. Now they're just teaching it to kids, and it's inappropriate. It's not the right place to do that. So anyways, before I leave today, I wanted to share with you an excerpt from this book, and it seems that what I'm about to show you is extremely controversial nowadays in school. So here we go. These are the male and female anatomy parts. So this, if you're born with this, which is a penis, you are male. Now, if you're born with a vagina, which looks like this from an internal structure, you are female. So male, female. Two genders.